We surprise Brian this August by celebrating his 50th birthday more than a month early. It was a great way to christen the new camp as well. What a ball.
I hope you got that on film.